I got a new Action 2, and I've actually got to update it, because my other Action 2, it was so beat up, it wouldn't update. I couldn't update it for some reason. I don't know why. So when they come up with that new update with the 10-bit color and all that stuff, I couldn't update it. So this is my first experience with that. So yeah, here we go.
All right, so let's see what that looks like.